So here we go, more Drunkman, episode number 27, I think. We'll watch what we've done so far and then carry on.
Punch.
Yeah. Oh, sorry there, miss, I was just... Wow, I nearly spilled my drink.
Your drunken fighting skills are no match for my trained workforce, Drunkman.
Your fiendish plans can never be...
His fingers aren't as curved as they should be.
Keep the power of booze, Captain Korea.
And that's it. So, more pose to pose animation. Well, now we've come to the bit in the script here. After he said, "I'll dispatch him shortly," where Captain Korea pulls out a gun, and I haven't got a gun yet, and I don't know where in the scene the gun can go that he can pull it out because he hasn't got any pockets. So that's all going to be a bit tricky. First, we need to do a gun. I might see if there's one on blend swap instead of having to make one myself. So woohoo! That's another page done. I've given him a holster. And that's only two pages left. Two pages left. Not finishing yet though, we'll keep going. Actually, I might stop there because the next shot is a special effects shot. Bullet time. We need the bullet leaving the gun, flying through the air, hitting the glass shattering, liquid spilling everywhere, and all that crazy complicated stuff that's probably best done outside this scene. So we've got fewer things in the way, and so we don't have to do 1500 frames worth of physics calculations before we even get to the liquid. So I think I'll leave that till next time, and in the meantime render out what we've got and see how it's going. Catch you later.
Not so fast, Captain Korea. It's gone noon. These workers deserve a pub lunch.
They'll have no such thing, drunk man. They'll get sandwiches at their desk, and they'll like it.
Not under my watch. Oh, sorry there, miss. I was just... Wow, I nearly spilled my drink.
Your drunken fighting skills are no match for my trained workforce, drunk man.
Your fiendish plans can never beat the power of booze, Captain Korea.
Ignore this idiot, my minions. Get on with your work. I'll dispatch him shortly. say cheers, drunk man. I'm calling time on your life.